Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, let me introduce myself. My name is Yuni Sara. I'm chemistry education student of universities muhammadiyah Pontianak. So here I am to showing the experiment, which is to make the fire snake. So the purpose of wants to prove that snakes can be created through chemical experiment. So on this occasion, I would describe what are the fire snake is. The fire snake is also referred to as sugar or blocking sugar. Snake is classic food-based science experiment use a mixture of baking powder with curtain sugar and fuel to ignite a reaction. So I have the tools and the materials. The tools, I have the sand, and then I have the oil fuel, and then I have the sugar, and then I have the spiritus. So the tools, I have the utility lighters, you can call matches. So I have the tablespoons, and then I have the bowl, and the last I have the glass. So let's start the experiment. Working procedure. First, working procedure mix in 4 parts powder sugar with 1 part baking powder. This is done by mixing 4 tablespoons of sugar. 4 tablespoons of sugar. And then with 1 tablespoon baking powder. 1 tablespoon. So mixing the baking powder and the sugar. After that, pour oil into the sand until it gets wet.
Yes.
So the next step, light the mold with matches or utility lighters. So you can see it, look at the experiment. The fire snake began to grow up. Look at guys, the fire snake began to grow up. Okay, So guys, from my experiment, we give the conclusion: never eat or consume any snacks that have result from this reaction. A snack that is formed can only be touched when it is completely cooked. So, thank you for attention. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.